of this, thieves stole more than 100 meteorites from a Western North Carolina observatory and science center.
And that's not all they took. We will, News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local in our Spartanburg newsroom. Mike, what did you find out?
Well, Nigel and Gabby, we're talking about more than $80,000 worth of stolen stuff. And keep in mind, some of what's missing is technically priceless.
Science may be the star here, but these 200 acres nestled in the mountains of Transylvania County have a lot of history, too.
The site originally was built by NASA as one of the tracking stations around the world to track the Gemini and Apollo missions.
These 85-foot dishes were used to communicate with astronauts on the moon.
Once NASA left, then the Department of Defense took over, and it was a site that was used during the Cold War.
In 1999, the nonprofit Pisgah Astronomical Research Institute moved in.
We do a lot of science education.
But that education won't be as visual, thanks to thieves. In the early morning hours of Christmas Eve, someone broke in and stole the large screen TVs that used to hang here. They also took Blu-ray players, a microscope, and projection equipment. But it's what used to sit in these cases that science director Michael Castellaz and the rest of the staff miss the most.
If you want me to say tears were flowing, well, I suppose on a few. That is true, because it is very personal.
Meteorites on loan from three different collectors, gone. This is what a few of them looked like. Some weighed 80 pounds.
They're hard to replace. You know, these are rock chunks that have been floating through space for billions of years, hit the Earth's atmosphere, hit the ground, someone picks it up and finds this thing.
Finding them now could rely on these photos. Deputies say these people were here just a few days before the break-in. They're considered persons of interest.
We worked so hard finding the funding and putting together the programs and developing these things, and then someone who just really doesn't care comes through and just rips these things away from us.
And now the Pisgah Astronomical Research Institute is offering a $1,000 reward for information that leads to an arrest. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg newsroom.
Mike, thank you for that. Kiplinger is out with its list of the best values in public colleges, and the number one spot is right here in the Carolinas. Analysts measure the quality of education against the